So this guy from Hamilton's Propane just pulled up.